Como está a sua vida?
Está
muito estudada.
There are some requirements and there are five accents.
What is the name? In the previous lesson. Have you ever played sport before?
Yes.
Win or lose? Win or lose?
Win.
Win and lose.
Yeah.
His hand and start
white toothpick and pick Sarasa to the mic subject.
Thank you. So my mic is coming.
South Korean footballer An Jang-hwan scored the goal that sent Italy blah blah the 2002 World Cup when they beat them 2-1, but Jang-hwan also played for the Italian football club Perugia. After the match, the president of the club, Luciano Cusi, announced that the player's contract would be not renewed. That gentleman will never set foot in Perugia again. Cusi said, "I have no intention of paying a salary to somebody who has ruined Italian football." Cusi later apologized, but and Jang-hwan left the club and never went back to an Italian club. When England won the Rugby World Cup in 2003 by beating Australia in the last minute of the match, the Australian Prime Minister John Howard was so angry that in the medals ceremony he almost threw the medals at the English player. His behavior was described by journalists as being like unhappy 5 years old at the birthday party who start throwing toys around.
He also called and he earned incompetent role in the 2003 Olympics. For championship, there's a 100 meter runner, Jun Tramon was disqualified for for a start, but Ramon lay on the track and began to cry. 2 hours later, his coach told journalists he's still crying, making him drink water because he's becoming dehydrated. In the 1982, by German Grand Prix, Nilsson was winning the race. He was trying to pass Ellis, who was last in the race, but Salazar did let him go him and I passed into Salazar, started trying to hit and hit Salazar without much success.
South Korean footballer An Jang-hwan scored the goal that sent Italy the 2002 World Cup when they beat them 2-1. But Jang-hwan also play for the Italian football club, Coventry. After the match, the president of the club, Luciano Garcia, announced that the player contract would not be renewed. The gentleman here never said to be Coventry again. Luci said, I have no intention of playing the serving to somebody who has grown in Italian football. The selector apologized and John Wan left the club and never went back to Italian club. When England won the Rugby World Cup in 2003 by beating Australia in the last minute of the match, the Australian Prime Minister John Howard was so angry that in the medal ceremony, he almost threw the medal at the English players. His behavior was described by a journalist as being like an unhappy 5-year-old at the Western party who starts throwing toy around.
Oh, Thank you.
John Drummond became very emotional when he couldn't take part.
Something. conflicts with all opposites and order in contact game or argument. Please try on the paper.
Yeah. vegan.
Species of fish
weekly 6 times the goal, the global average. What rate is even more unusual is that India has one of the lowest birth rate of queen in the world. Nobody can explain the reason why the league have so many queens. Some people say that the cost might be genetic, but the local doctor doesn't think so. He says that there haven't always been queen in co-begin. Parents suddenly start having them about 6 or 7 years ago. At the last, he believed that the immunity of a population has caused the twin to be born. In that case, he assumed there would be more twin with a fire population. Luckily, both of
luckily, most of Kobe's twins are born healthy. Dr. Steven thinks that the twins are born because of something religious he can dream. He wants to discover just one day so that he can use it to help other couples who can't have children. Having twins in the past of you can be a big problem for a family. It's expensive and it can be dangerous for the mothers here. That's why the villagers of Kobe have started a support group. The group is called the Twins and Kim Association for Takang, for short. The president of the group is 50-year-old Polani Baskaran, who has three sons of his own. He wants all the twins in Kobe to join the group so that they can help each other. With the 220 pairs of twins in the village and the other people in other families, Akan currently has 600 members.
Okay, thank you. Sister Lee, please again. Today there are 2,000 families still in the village of the coast in the sector in India. Most of them, there are 226 of white, which is 6 times the global average. What makes this even more unusual is that the India has one of the lower spot rest of the queen in the world. Nobody can explain the reason why the village has so many queens. Some people say that the cause might be genetics, but look at Dr. Miss Sarjan does not think so. He said that there haven't always been twins in cohort. Parents accidentally start having them about 16 or 17 years ago. Neither does he believe that the new kind of population has caused the twin to be born. In that cause, there would be more twins with more population. Luckily, most of for these twins are born healthy. Dr. Sabitjun thinks that the twins are born because of something in the village itself.
Okay.
most can't have children. Having been in this situation, how India can be a big program for a family. It's expensive and it can be dangerous for the mother health. That is why the nature of project has such a support group. The group is called the Teen and Teen Association or TAFAM for short. The president of the group is 15 years old. The whole world is busting around. Who has three sons of his own? He won all the things in quarantine to join the group so that they can help each other. With the full identity of security, he has everything in the village. And the other four Asian countries, Taiwan, the Philippines, has 123.
Everyone, the best title, the best title, which the 123, which one?
Two.
The power of
Yes.
One. The best title is number one. Around with my
history.
Thank you. Thank you.